listen, bro, hold on. I need, like, just a second, there we go. Oh my god! He's not waiting. This guy's a good player. Not a good thing to fight right now. Ah, man. Oh, come on. This is not an ideal fight. Or, for a 3 a.m. battle. Ah, man, what am I doing? Why did I decide to do this? Let's go. He's doing some weird backstepping thing, but it looks like I can light through it, kinda. I don't know.
Round three.
This is a weird fighting style. I haven't gone really against it before.
Round four.
Okay. Just need to find openings to do some quick lights. No way, GG. Thought that would hit in time, maybe. Yep, a little pokey poke. Pokey poke. Pokey poke. Oh no, oh no. Pokey poke. Given the pokey pokes, it's a little GG. That is it's decided. That's the title of this video. It's gonna be called Pokey Pokes. So now you know the reason behind the title. Because obviously we don't know until this very moment. Oh no, please. He's coming in. Oh no, wait. No, wait, what's happening? I swear I landed that.
Thank you.
No way, I'm gonna die. No. No. Alright, that's fine.
Round three.
This guy's gonna eat it. You're gonna eat it, Highlander. Running attack from the side. Look at that. Look at those strats, guys. Oh, man. Oh, nice parry. Oh, I'm dead. Damn. That was really strong. Okay. I admittedly have not been playing Glad a whole lot, but that is okay, because he doesn't really require that much memory to play. Very straightforward character. Oh man. More like Carissimos.
Round five.
Running attack. I'm gonna pretend to do a running attack. Time for your instruments. I know you feel bad that you waste some money on that emote, so you gotta spam it. I feel like you spent money, but I mean, come on. You gotta get this fight going. Yeah, let's go. Oh. And that's game, boys. That's game. See you in the next round. Or in the next game, we should say. Not bad.
Victory.
My effects on. God damn it. Yay! No, no, please. Please. Oh, I just realized I was fighting Hito. Why'd I even, like, run in there? Expecting a good fight. Yikes, man. That's fine, that's fine. Oh no, that's not okay. Oh my god. Hey. Oh no, I'm dead. 100% I'm dead. 100%! Oh. I'm alive. I'm alive. Let's go. That was close.
Round two.
Alright. Ooh, relax, relax. Oh no. Okay. Damn. One more. That's working. No, I backed up with the heavy? No, no, no. What? I blocked. Guys, you saw that, right? Like. What? I blocked that. Come on, man. Come on. Hitos are scary. They scary, bro. They scary. I think hyper armor is a very terrible concept. Just in its whole, like it's just not a good concept. I hope the second game, if it is a second, if there is a second game, has zero hyper armor. Very bad. Very bad. Oh my god. Okay, here we go. Here's the combo. Oh, dude, the zone. I totally forgot that that was an attack you could do. I would have time to react to any other attack if he was doing something. I was going to wind up and then do a jumping attack, but didn't have time. Let's do it here. No, I tried to jump, man! Game, why are you not listening? Do a light, please. Oh, no, he actually did. I was joking, dude. I was joking! Oh, I want to smash my desk, but it's so early in the morning. God damn it. Jesus, motherfucker. Come on. Give me that light right now. Do it. You know you want to. You know you want to light me. Come on. Oh, come on. Not like that. I love he's getting light here. He's frustrated. Easy light, easy light, easy light. 3, 2, 1. Easy light. There we go. Frustrated lights always come out. Always. Unless you're zero crack, then you're just heavy on red, but I'm not him. So. Therefore, I assume the easiest things. Oh, we're both the same rep? What do you mean? Dude, we're equal in strength in game time on this character. So. Okay, yeah, okay, that's fine. Probably find it. Oh no, that's not good. That's not good. Light attack. He knows. Okay. That's fine.
Victory.
It looks like he was a couple frames off of that grab. I would have taken easy loss there because he would have done 30 plus a follow-up attack that I probably would have panicked to because that's how my gameplay is right now. I'm very finicky on my gameplays. I'm very predictable. I know that I am because I do things that they want me to do. I'm not trained in the mind right now to do the unexpected. Boom, boom. He likes that. Dude, he could have grabbed that. Ooh, I'll take it. Ooh, what? That hits? No way. But that hits! Ooh, predictable lights. Let's go, baby.
Victory!
Oh my god, it went Kobe! But that didn't happen. You just got pokey poked, my son. And I will see you in another video, maybe. Maybe not. Bye bye!